At 300 meters above sea level, on the road that goes from Greve in Chianti to the eastern edge of Chianti Classico, lays the original site of the winery, just outside the township of Dudda, in a location known for centuries as Carpineto. The name comes from the Greek karpos, meaning fruit, because this area was known, since antiquity, for the production of beautiful grapes. The estate was purchased from the Abbazia di Monte Scalari, represented in the lower part of the Carpineto Company crest. The upper left side represents the marketplace, but also vineyards of red and white grapes, while on the right, the olive branch recalls the other precious Tuscan liquid produced by Carpineto, extra virgin olive oil. Today, the estate hosts the administrative and winemaking headquarters of Carpineto. The modern, carbon-neutral, multi-level buildings are surrounded by 8 hectares of dry-farmed Chianti Classico vineyards, planted on steep, dry-farmed hillsides to Sangiovese and Canaiolo. The sedimentary soil has a clay schist frame, locally called galestro, and is located in one of the coolest climates of the entire Chianti Classico appellation. The best vineyards are utilized for the production of the Chianti Classico Riserva, and of course, the Gran Selezione. On this site, in 1982, Carpineto developed the first sparkling wine facility in Chianti Classico and probably in Tuscany. But it was also the site of many experimentations, like controlled malolactic fermentations, cold and carbonic macerations, and the list of improvements that made a big difference in the quality of Carpineto wines goes on and on. The original winery contains a battery of cement tanks, which are still in use, with stainless steel, temperature-controlled storage and fermentation tanks, as well as presses and bottling equipment of the latest generation that have been slowly added on during the decades. Below the refrigerated finished goods warehouse, there is a large aging cellar excavated below the valley floor. At a naturally constant temperature of circa 15 Celsius, this is Carpineto's bottle aging cellar, where at any given time about 1 million bottles of wine lay aging for a period ranging from 4 to 6 months to well over 5 years before release. Salute da Carpineto!